We are so proud of each and every one of you. We are all stars, and today you will shine the brightest. Without further ado, let's get started with the program. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the wonderful performance and displays that our talented students have created. Thank you all for being here and making this event special. Let's make this a day to remember. Enjoy the show. Different regions have been our guiding beacons, leading us always on the right path with profound words of wisdom. May I call upon Teresa, Amita, Arhan to read verses from Bible, Bhagavad Gita and the Quran.
Bible verses. Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid. Do not be discouraged. For the Lord your God is always with you, wherever you go. Joshua 1 verses 9. Always be strong because your God is always with you. When someone tries to bring you down, tease you about anything, it can even be about Jesus. Like forcing you not to believe, don't listen to them. Don't be discouraged because you will end up in a better place than them. Thank you.
Good morning, respected teachers and parents. Today I am going to say a shloka. Om Bhur Bhuvasvah Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yonah Prachodayat. Meaning, O Creator of the Universe, we meditate upon Thy glory. May Thy radiance illuminate our intellects, destroy our ignorance and enlighten us. Thank you.
Good morning to one and all present here. My name is Arhan. I am studying in grade 5th Ashtar. Today I am going to read Quran. Qul huwallahu ahad, Allahu samad, lam yalid wa lam yulad wa lam yakul lahu kufuwan ahad. Meaning, He is Allah the One. Allah is eternal and absolute. None are born of Him and nor was He born. Thank you.
Now, let's enjoy a welcome dance by our talented students from grade 3, 4 and 5.
Yeah. Thank you.
performance. Next, I call upon grade 3 students to present a melodious song.
ಅವತಾರ ಪುರುಷ
applause to our grade 5 students for their amazing dance. Your energy, dedication and talent truly show through, and we all are so proud of you. Next, we have a skit by our grade 3.
What do you have?
develop a strong sense of right and wrong. Thank you, teachers.
ಸುದ್ದಿಗಾರರಿಗೆ ಬಂದಿದ್ದೋ ನಮ್ಮ ಬಾಳಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಭಾಗ್ಯ ತಂದ. Thank you. by our grade 3 students.
And me and my team
are going to perform a skit on the importance of education. This story is about an arrogant farmer who never gave parity to education. He has three children out of it. One wants to study and others want to stay at home and not study. They want to spend their father's money. Shreya, the wife of the farmer, who as well doesn't take much interest in education. She thinks that her daughter should stay at home and do household chores. Whereas their sons roam around the village and spend their father's money abundantly. Jerina, Srihari and Aditya are their children. Since they have never gone to school, they do not have discipline and attitudes. As you can see, Jerina and Aditya always fight together and do not have manners, whereas Srihari, the other son, who always wanted to study and go to school. In the same village, we have a school teacher named Jasmita. Thanush as a postman. Nihang as a fraud who came to take advantage of farmers' literacy. Rudra as an educational officer. And finally, we have Gandhavi, Agvithya and Hema as the farmers' laborers.
Someday you might fall into trouble. Please don't advise me. What is this? What have you done? You have gave your property to a fraud?
What are you saying?
See, you have gave your thumb impression.
What I have done? What I will do now? I have lost everything because I don't know how to read. Oh no,
what happened? Why are you so upset?
I am upset because I lost everything to a fraud.
How did you lose it?
He gave me this paper to put thumb impression can, but I don't know.
That looks very important.
But what can I do now?
You can fix it.
Now I realize my mistake. I will send my children to school. I will educate them. Hey children, come here. I will send you all to school and educate you all. But don't be like me.
Others cannot be able to see the performance. Thank you.
Thank you for that informative and entertaining skit, grade 4. Next, we have a fashion show by our grade 3 students. They will be showcasing the creativity and style with some amazing outfits. Let's give a big round of applause for our grade 3 fashion stars.
Hello everyone. Hello everyone. Do you have any idea why you are here? What will we do here? Today, me and my friend Niharika are here to show you all our all-time favorite ones. Do you have any idea? Yes, it's our all-time favorite cartoon characters.
Are you all excited to meet our first character? Any guess? He is very strong and can fly as a super fast jet.
Oh, I know. It is our Superman. Superman is a superhero who appears in American comic book comic characters created by Jerry and Joe. He fights evil with the aid of the extraordinary abilities. Can you guess who is she?
I know, it's Cinderella. She is kind-hearted and forgiving. She plays her stepfamily family, always offering her assistance and never complaining about her food.
Now we have our most favorite character, one of the greatest superhero of all time. He is a super scientist, also superhuman. Strength and has the ability to bring humorous surfaces.
It's Spider-Man, a perfect example of it.
She has the magical ability to create and manipulate ice and snow.
I got it. It's Elsa. She is one of my favorites. Elsa looks after the spirit of nature and embraces her role as the snow queen.
Now let's call our vigilant. By the way, who is the vigilant?
A tortured, brooding vigilant dressed as a bat who fights against evil and strikes fear into the hearts of criminals everywhere.
I got it. It's our one and only Batman.
Look at everyone. performance by our grateful students. Their enthusiasm and energy will surely light up the stage. Let's welcome our grateful dancers with a big cheer.
Shankar alias Double Smash.
Thank you. Great, it was an energetic performance. Now we have a special skit
by a grade 5 student on traffic rules.
Traffic rules are critical for ensuring safety on the roads. They help prevent accidents, protect pedestrians, and maintain order in our communities. By following traffic rules, we can reduce accidents, ensure pedestrian safety, promote responsible driving, maintain order. Remember, road safety is everyone's responsibility, whether we are drivers, cyclists, or pedestrians. Following traffic rules protect us and others. Let's all commit to being responsible road users and make our roads safer to everyone. Thank you.
Thank you for the important message, grade 5 students. Next, we have on the stage our present leaders of India who have all the way come from Delhi and from our own capital, Bangalore. Give them a big round of applause and welcome the leaders.
Thank you. our distinct personalities. First on the runway, we have the dynamic Prime Minister of India, Shri Narendra Modi. Known for his visionary leadership and dedication to the nation, he embodies confidence and tradition. Wearing a classic kurta with a Nehru jacket, reflecting India's rich cultural heritage, please welcome Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Next, we have the Defence Minister of India, Shri Rajnath Singh. With a strong commitment to national security and a dedication to protecting our nation, excuse, health and wealth, dressed in a smart traditional military-inspired outfit, he epitomizes courage and dedication. Please welcome Defence Minister Rajnath Singh. Our next guest is the Education Minister of India, Shri Dharmendra Pradhan. With a passion for enhancing educational opportunities and fostering innovation, he inspires future generations. Now, let's welcome the Finance Minister of India, Shrimati Nirmala Sitharaman. With her expertise in managing the nation's finances and fostering economic growth, she embodies grace and determination. Wearing an exquisite silk sari, she represents strength and elegance. Let's hear it for Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman. Next, we have the President of India, Shrimati Draupadi Murmu. A symbol of unity and integrity, the President represents the highest office in the land with dignity and grace. Wearing an elegant sari, she embodies the spirit of India. Let's give a warm round of applause for President Draupadi Murmu. Let's welcome the Railway Minister of India. From the vibrant state of Karnataka, we have the Chief Minister Shri Sindhumaniya, a leader devoted to the development and prosperity of the state. He strides ahead with pride and authority. Dressed in the traditional Mysore veda and dhoti, he embodies the spirit of Karnataka. Welcome, Chief Minister Sitharamaiah. Next, we have the Education Minister of Karnataka, Shri Madhu Bangarappa. With a mission to enhance educational standards and opportunities in Karnataka, he is a true advocate for learning. Wearing a classic silk dhoti and kurta, he represents the rich educational heritage of Karnataka. Let's welcome Education Minister Madhu Bangarappa. Next, we have the dynamic Deputy Chief Minister of Karnataka, Shri D.K. Shivakumar. Known for his unwavering dedication to the nation and his impressive leadership skills, he brings a blend of tradition and modernity. Wearing a classic silk dhoti and kurta, he embodies the rich cultural heritage of Karnataka. Please welcome Deputy Chief Minister D.K. Shivakumar. Next, we have the Revenue Minister of Karnataka, Shri Bailagaur. Leaders who have graced the runway today, their dedication and service to the nation.
performed by a grade 5 students.
Shri Ganesha, Deva, Shri Ganesha, Deva, Shri Ganesha.
students.
Well done. A big thank you to your dedicated teachers. Your guidance, patience, and hard work have been instrumental in bringing out the best in our students. Your commitment to nurturing and educating our young learners is truly commendable. Thank you for your unwavering support and for making this event a success. A special thanks to Kiran sir, Caleb sir to train the students, and Somshekhar sir for maintaining discipline during the event. To our dear parents, thank you for your constant encouragement and support. Your involvement and enthusiasm means a lot to us and to your children. We appreciate your presence here today and for making this role and making this event memorable. I would also like to thank the organizing committee and all the staff members who work tirelessly behind the scenes to ensure everything ran smoothly. Your meticulous planning and execution made today's event possible. A special thanks to our guests and audience. Your support and encouragement have been invaluable. And we are grateful for your time and presence. Finally, let us not forget to thank our technical team who ensured everything went off without a hitch, from sound and lights to the seamless coordination of the event. As we conclude, let's carry forward the joy and creativity of today's event in our daily lives. Thank you once again who made Primary Wonders a grand success. Have a wonderful day and safe journey home.
Thank you, Yukta, and thank you everyone for being this part of this wonderful celebration of talent and creativity. Have a great day and safe journey home.
Thank you.